First of all, I would like to congratulate you on your speech. It was beautiful, and for a girl your age, I think this is a great accomplishment. So beginning with that, how was your experience at TEDx?
It was amazing. As I said, I have now been enjoying an event which involves a mic and a stage. And so this opportunity of TEDx, it was huge. And my parents, they made a big fuss out of it, so they were more excited than me. They shared it on their WhatsApp groups and everyone, and the whole society was talking about it now. Yeah, but being on stage, it felt great. I had those 10 minutes all to myself, and I could speak on whatever I like.
Great. So now coming to your topic, something that's happening currently in our society is the whole privacy policy issue based on WhatsApp. So what is your stand on the whole issue?
Honestly, I think that you should just stick to handwritten mails. It's much more better. It involves privacy also. But in this age, we are in the world of technology and rapid advancements in the field of artificial intelligence also. So I feel that you can change to Signal again. It varies person to person, and I don't have a phone either, so my dad has already adopted Signal, but again, it is made by the same founder, the same as WhatsApp, and so yeah, it varies from person to person. If I had a phone, I would just stick to Messenger or something like that.
So you just gave a TED talk in front of a room filled with people. What do you want your audience to take away with them home?
Whatever I said, I feel that they should take away all of it, and they should know the importance of privacy. And saying that you don't care about privacy is the same as saying that you don't care about the freedom of speech just because you have got nothing to say.
So now, in a world of artificial intelligence, what do you think, or how do you think this artificial intelligence is going to affect the privacy of people?
See, for example, if privacy would not have been existed, there would be no such thing as privacy in the world. You would have known what I'm going to speak on today's event, right? You would know what I'm going to speak, what my topic was. And so there was really no point of me coming here physically and saying the same thing all over again. So I believe that if everyone knows everything about everyone else, the world would be dull. There would be nothing to say, no interaction, no nothing. Yeah.
Great. So thank you so much for answering the questions.